I'm a prophet. I'm a good Nigerian. Enough is enough. I cannot continue to live in poverty. The government put me in poverty. They put me in darkness. I cannot stand for the children, for the future of my children to be destroyed. I want to sacrifice my life. I want to speak with my voice. I want to tell them what I want so that my children will live a better life. I want to sacrifice everything I have for the future of my children so that my children will have good light, my children will have good roads, my children will experience good education, good school, good government, so that they can see good light, they can see good things. I can eat three square meals, they can eat three square meals, they can, the normal things that a woman being need, they can be able to avoid it.
Yes.
That is why I'm fighting, I am talking for the future of my children. I cannot continue to live in poverty. I cannot allow my children to die in poverty. So I want to sacrifice my life, my voice, my life for the future and the goodness of my children. Thank you.